Finally today, we take you to Tillman County for a special visit at a thriving family dairy operation. SUNUP intern Melanie Jackson has this story.
We started out with 40 cows. That was back in 1988. And after 2 years, we moved to the Stephenville area and started milking about 300 cows that first year. And then in 2002, we moved to Oklahoma. By that time, we were milking about 1,000 cows. We fell in love with this area right here.
Today, the Vanderlaans have the second largest family-owned dairy in Oklahoma.
We have a total of 3,300 cows right here, and milking about 3,000. The rest of them are dry cows. Currently, we're feeding about 500 baby calves, and there are about 400 of them in the weaning pens.
99% is Holstein. We milk about 25 milking shorthorns and about 10 brown Swisses.
Also on this dairy, we farm about 4,500 acres. It's mainly corn silage, wheat silage, alfalfa hay, and some sorghum.
Whenever you have an operation this large, everyone has their favorite part.
I still love every baby that's born. It still takes my breath away. It's a miracle. Every calf that's born, it's still a miracle for me. It's just, I love raising them. I love working with them. It's just, I love the cows just as much. But the baby calves still take my breath away.
In the state of Oklahoma, there's around 160 dairy farms, and those dairy farms house around 37,000 lactating dairy cows. We make around 780 million pounds of milk every single year in the state, so it's still quite a lot of product that's produced, and it's around a little over $130 million worth of value that's generated on the farm.
Nearly 30 years ago, the Vanderlaans packed up everything from here to start their lives here.
Originally, we're from Holland, the Netherlands, and ended up here in the United States because the government in Holland implemented a milk quota, so there was no chance to dairy out there for us. So I thought, I'll try a year work for the year in Texas. After about 3 months, I liked it so much, never went back, just only to visit.
I want to be in the dairy business also, and I was working for a real estate agent in Holland, and I came over here, helped set up dairies for Dutch dairy farmers, and then I helped them set up buying the cows, buying feed. Come Thanksgiving, I met Peter, and the rest is history. We've been married for 26 years now.
26 years and 3 kids later, the Vanderlaans are excited for the next generation of dairy farmers.
You know, they love it just as much as we do. I'm fifth generation dairy farmer. Peter is fifth or sixth. We don't even know exactly how far it goes back, but all my relatives and Peter's relatives, everything goes back to dairy. So to have that also our children follow up in our footsteps, it's unbelievable. It makes you so, we did something right.
Makes you proud.
Yeah, it makes you very proud. Yeah.